Thursday at 11, a major upgrade to make you safer.
We're using a process that's completely different than what they had done in the past.
A citywide network of microphones detecting gunshots instantly.
Pause it. There you go.
ABC2's Brian Kubler gets an inside look at one of the commissioner's cornerstones.
You have to sharpen the organization to make it more efficient.
And how new technology could give Baltimore police the edge they've been looking for. Thursday after Scandal on ABC2 News at 11.